The largest post-Soviet era Russian naval exercises have begun in the Black Sea. The manoeuvres to last until next Tuesday will involve warships as well as the Army and Air Force. The aim is to assess the readiness of the forces to carry out tasks in the Far Sea zone.